Hi everyone, and welcome back to Granny's Gum Video. Is this maybe my 30th or 40th gum video? I don't know. Today I have for you Trident Splash Strawberry with Lime. First time trying this. I hope it's a snapping gum. I've never had this, so tell you what it's like. Strawberry and lime. Oh, there's liquid inside. So you guys can see the pretty color. The red is really pretty. I believe this is a snapping gum. Lime liquid. Very good. Taste is really good. Almost out. I can tell this is going to be a good snapping gum. And it's hard. Thank you. flavor is long lasting. The initial sweet was gone, but now there's this lingering, you know, the artificial sweetener, that taste you have that's still sweet. is the gum pink. Pretty color. Still sweet, it has that lingering sweetness, the artificial sweetener lingering taste in your mouth. It's pretty good. And the flavor is really good. Strawberry kiwi. If you want to know how to snap gum, keep practicing. Don't give up. Bite, fold, bite. Make an air pocket. Fold it, bite it. Swallowing air, so you'll get very lot of air in your system, okay? One third of the regular size. Let's see if I can snap with the small piece of gum. Tiny snaps. Never know in life, the smallest things can really surprise you. You know those small powerhouse people? This is like one of them. give this one a thumbs up. Very good. It's not an excellent snapping gum, but it does snap, and the taste is pretty good. And you'll get a good jaw workout, because this gum is tough. All right. We'll see you in the next video. May God bless you. Take care of yourselves. And may God's blessings fall upon all of you, okay? Don't forget to